Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Here we go. Third period is officially underway. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
San Jose's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that. Schmaltz is brimming with confidence now. The point streak will make you feel like you're going to score every game.
Lots of time left in this period. Arizona's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. Hayden's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. Slides it back to the blue line. He scores! Erik Karlsson! Third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Pokes the puck away. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck picked up by Vlasic. And it's a quick pass to Skinner. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Coyotes move the puck in the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Arizona's got control of the puck. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Well, this isn't going to help the comeback, but you can get right back at it. But the penalty killers have to do their job first.
Arizona's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
What a steal in his own end.
San Jose's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Arizona's got the puck along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dadanov. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. The Sharks will kill off a few extra seconds now. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Hayden.
No, he's only one goal away, James, from his next milestone here.
And that pass doesn't go. Bonino's lugging the puck. And now it's over to Hayden. Wrist shot from the slot. Stick save by Hill.
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. And they skate it out of the danger zone. The Coyotes fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game, give themselves an opportunity to climb back in.
Feeds the puck across to LeBanc. Poked away at center by Boyd. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Arizona's clinging to this 4-3 lead. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Slides it across to Hayden. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. San Jose's got it in the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Karlsson. And he takes the dish. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Picked up along the boards by Skinner. Quick pass over to Kako. The Sharks have it now. Oh, they had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass.
Arizona's up front in this game, in large part by the way their second line is playing. The coach is going with a gut feel and the way it looks by getting them on the ice more than anybody else.
Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
There's another for the hit parade. Oh, the home team is reeling here inside the defensive zone, and the fans are nervous. Here's a feed. Digs it out and takes possession. They have really got the cycle going on here. Oh, big hit on the play. save. Oh, there's some body contact. Look at this, the Psycho Game in full effect here. Oh, nice save right there. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will give his team a much-needed rest. Ottawa's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's a ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you sure. used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
Arizona's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Nieto. The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Sharks scoop it up along the boards. Ferraro's got it in the defensive zone. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Nice feed. Scrum along the wall. The Coyotes have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Arizona's got it along the wall. Reaches out and uses the stick. Uses the force on that hit. To the low slot. Steps in front of the shot. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And now he tries to get it across to Hornquist. Takes control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Beagle. Arizona's got the puck in the defensive end. Receives the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. And they fail to go tape to tape.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Boyd's won it in their own end. Vlasic stick handling in his own zone. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Sharks have it behind the net. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Gostisbehere's moving the puck through his own zone. Taken by Meloche. Puts it on net. Oh, what a chance, but misses.
You don't get many scoring chances this good. I mean, like, look, we're struggling for a goal here. This is one chance that's going to hurt.
San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Lyubushkin. Arizona's through center and now in the offensive end. Quick stop by Hill. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Sends it quickly to Couture. Kanisov's got the puck in his own zone. Still a tight one here as we approach the final minute of the third. The Coyotes played along the wing. Center and feed! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Getting into the later stages of this period. Fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Arizona's won the draw and they'll go to work. Great positioning in the defensive end. Poked away at center ice. Angles it over to Hayden. The Sharks have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice in hopes of a goal. San Jose's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Coyle. And the puck bangs off the bump. A chance! We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Extra attacker on the ice. Big face-off here coming up. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play.
Well, right beside me, their bench just sprung to their feet. The guys are banging their sticks on the board. They are so happy. I think they all thought the game was gone.
signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. San Jose's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Line Ace taking it from his own end. Shot! Saved with the glove by Hill! And there's the buzzer bringing regulation. Time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway. Puck is dropped. Overtime is underway. Here's the pass. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Schmaltz wins it. They'll go to work now on the attack. And that's poked away by Hurdle. San Jose's got it in the wrong zone. Manages to hang on. From the right side, they gain the zone. Shot! Big save! And now he angles it across to Hurdle. Oh, what another stop! Puck scooped up by Kekko. Denies him!
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
The Sharks gain control of the puck. Here's a shot, and he's got that one. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. San Jose's won the draw. Quick feed to LeBanc. Arizona's got the puck. He's got a little jump. He's in the clear. Makes the save.
Oh, the goaltender plays the hero. He shuts down this breakaway in overtime. One chance can be it.
That was awesome. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Hayden's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. San Jose's got possession of the puck. Couture's got it against the boards. Arizona's grabbed a hold of the puck. San Jose's got a hold of the puck now. Battle along the boards. Here he is from the slot! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. San Jose's crossed the line and on the attack. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Nice zone entry from the left. Fires it on net, and there's the save. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. A critical draw here. Schmaltz has won the draw. Big hit. Takes the buck, but still hangs on to the puck.
He's just slowly working his way to the bench, James, where the training staff's going to look at him. Had an awkward play earlier in the shift, and he doesn't look very good right now.
Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Vlasic. And we've got a two-on-one. The Sharks take it along the wing. Here's the pass. Huge steal in his own end. He might have a step here.
Your game-winning chance right there, but it's turned aside, and the game goes on. Labushkin's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Sharks win the draw. San Jose's looking to break out. From the open ice, they gain the line. San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Sends it out front. And that goes off a stick. Gains the zone on the left wing. The Coyotes looking against the half wall. And it's turned aside by Hill. The Coyotes pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Dumps it in. And there's the horn to conclude overtime. And we are off to the shootout. And we'll bring a team. In moments, who'll be the hero? I can't wait.
Well, nothing settled in the overtime frame, so we go to the shootout. Turtles up first for this shootout.
And he buries it for the goal!
I really like how he made this look like he was good at deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
Line A says center ice with the mindset, anything you can do, I can do better.
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Carlson's up next here in round number two with a chance to open this thing up. He scores!
Head up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
Half of the second round, and his team desperately needs a goal. And he buries it for the goal.
I really like how he made this look like he was good at deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
Advantage goalie on that.
Nah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Schmaltz is at center ice. He can turn out the lights in this building with a goal. He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Kakos, the first skater up as we play a little. Gives him absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
And he denies him.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
This game is still wide open as we head on to the next round. Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Here's a chance to seal the deal. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Makes the save!
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, makes an easy stop.
Tippett's got a chance to be the hero if he can come up with a clutch goal. Makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Couture's the first skater up as he looks to makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Well, they're already up here, and they could win it with a goal right now. And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
All right, first skaters up as we play a little bonus round coverage here in this advantage goalie on that.
Nah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
You can look at his teammates' faces on that bench. They are exhausted. They'd love to see him. He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Coyle's got a chance to put the squeeze on his opposition. Gives him absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Well, he can really break it open with a goal here as we extend the shootout. Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net. I like his patience. He gets it to the backhand and puts it in.
Well, if there was ever a time to score one, this is it. Here we go. There it is! The save they needed to take the win! Group tonight.